Get him!
It's on you.
Oh, hey, no thing! And there you have it!
Deal with that.
And don't come back.
So all of this is Junon?
Everything above us. Below is under Junon.
Little more than an impoverished fishing village.
Figures. Shinra's always gotta have someone stomp on. It's their friggin' M.O.
One moment. Welcome to Under Junon, our sunless oasis. My name is Rhonda. I'm the mayor and sheriff around these parts. A woman who could turn you in and be $100,000 richer for it.
Well, you know what they say, can't take it with you.
And Aerith to boot, huh? That's another $500,000 on top.
$500,000?
Down here, though, we know when to turn a blind eye. Consider our lips sealed.
Sorry, but I call bullshit.
Well, I don't think you would if you knew even half of what my town's been through. You don't like it? Leave. But over there, there's a quiet little inn where everyone's welcome.
Any guys in black robes pass through?
Not that I saw. Did see some black suits, though. Two guys and a girl. Looked pretty tough.
Well, well.
They made a beeline right for the elevator.
Now we're talking.
No, don't even think about it. In case it isn't obvious, upstairs is Shinra turf. And the same goes for the elevator as well. Don't ask me what, but the company's got something big planned up there, and security is tight. You start anything? Anything at all? And there will be consequences. Behave yourselves now. You'll be safe here. Relax. Hey, you can trust me. Cross my heart. Behave yourselves now.
Don't care what she said. There's gotta be black robes around here somewhere. So how are we gonna find them?
That would depend on where they are headed.
If they mean to continue west, there are only two ways off this continent, by sea or by air.
Right. Might want to ask around town then. Locals will know routes not on the map. May have even seen stragglers pass through. Or got boats for rent or something.
How about we meet at the inn when we're done?
Sounds good. And remember, low profile.
Your way out here, huh? Mind if I get a shot of you? I've got the perfect backdrop. Getting the exposure correct down here can be a bit tricky. What with the lack of sunlight? I truly appreciate the challenge. As always, I'd welcome tips about other promising spots. I'm always looking for new spots, so if you happen to know any, brittle houses.
Have you met Priscilla yet? You'll know her when you see her. She's such a special girl.
Back in the day, it was lousy.
Hey, you see that tree on the elevator up?
Priscilla's in it.
So, what'll it be? Come back soon!
Chocobo Express!
Thanks to your efforts, this air and yet, I'm excited to see what knowledge awaits us elsewhere. Have any questions? I look forward to seeing what new discoveries you make in your travels.
Shinra's miracle has befalled your...
Wait, you want to buy something? Here? Okay. Thank you so, so much! Oh my gosh! Actual customers! Come back again! Please? Wait, you want to buy something? Thank you so, so much!
They must have cracked down on the supply route.
Where'd those ropes...
Word around town is Shinra's holding some kind of big event up top. Wonder what? The people here... They hate the lack of sunlight, but not me. I like it this way. Though I'd never tell them that, of course. Word around town is Shinra's wonder what.
Here you go.
Oil.
Many years ago, this stretch of ocean was home to the Republic of Junon's capital, a floating city built atop a fleet of interconnected ships. Now, that once proud metropolis is mere flotsam, courtesy of Shinra. In its place, the company built a new, unsinkable city of steel, to stand as a warning to any who might dare to oppose them. Or so I was taught. Many years ago, a floating city built... able to top a fleet of interconnected ships.
Back in the day, it was...
Special delivery! Coming in!
Okay, where was I?
Nothing makes you forget a bad day.
Some fishing village this is. Ain't even allowed to take a rowboat out. Shinra's saying it's only a temporary prohibition. But people gotta eat. Anyway, short of stealing a boat and causing a scene, both us and our black robe friends are SOL. Waters here used to be teeming with fish, practically jumping to your boat, wait people tell it. But ever since the offshore reactor came online, only things caught in the nets are monsters, and I ain't talking tuna. Shinra just couldn't help themselves. Had to go and poison the sea, too. Some fishing village this is. Shinra's saying it's a short of stealing a boat and causing a scene. Both us and our...
All right, let's see what's right.
Elevators are on the way up, but Rhonda won't thank us if we storm it. She wasn't kidding when she said it was well guarded. Got any other ideas? Elevators are on the way up, but Rhonda won't thank us if we storm it.
You're not looking to throw down, are you? Sorry, but I was just about to leave port. Oh, named Isabel, by the way. Was looking for a challenge, but failed miserably. Since this place was a total bust, I figured I ought to try my luck elsewhere. Although, maybe you can put up a decent fight. What do you say? One round of QB before I set sail? Better batten down the hatches. Because I don't hold back. Give me something good, will ya?
Thank you.
Damn. You took the wind right out of my sails. And here I was thinking my ship was unsinkable. Happy to be proven wrong, though. Especially by a real pro. Glad we could get that match in before I moved on. With all that pent-up frustration, I wouldn't have been able to think or sail straight. Thanks for clearing my head. I'm gonna stick around a bit longer. Just enough to swab the deck once more. I'll take you on as many times as you want. Better batten down the hatches, because I don't hold back. I'll take you on as... Better batten down the hatch.
If only I could move up. Maybe there I'd meet the man.
Don't drop it now!
Remember, we're not just...
Oh, hey there, mister. Are you looking for someone to play Queen's Blood with? We'd be more than happy to go a round or two with you.
I'm Devin, the younger brother.
And I'm Darren, the older one.
And together, we're the Double D Duo, a team of twins who love Queen's Blood.
You'll face my little brother here first. If you win, then I'll take you on. Two for the price of one. Sweet deal, right?
Speaking of prices, if you lose against either of us, you gotta fork over 3 gil. We're ready to play whenever you are. If you lose, you gotta give us 3 gil, okay?
Not bad. But next, you gotta beat me.
We're ready to play whenever you are.
You wanna play? Remember, if you lose, you owe us 3 gil. Don't worry, Devin. I promise I'll avenge you. I can't believe we lost.
You're better at this than I thought.
Hold up. Does this mean we don't get our 3 gil?
No, he totally still owes us. I'm pretty sure the deal was if we lost, we got 3 gil. Isn't that right? I'm just kidding. You may have beaten us this time, but we'll get that 3 gil from you yet. So if you're ever in the mood, come back and play.
If you lose, you gotta give us 3 gil, okay? We're ready to play whenever you are.
You see that trio that took the elevator up top?
Had to be Turks. Those suits are unmistakable.
Have you met Priscilla yet? You'll know her when you see her. She's such a special girl.